Yeah, this is Bobby Jones. So, do you know who Bobby Jones is?
Nope.
Man, you know nothing about golf.
Well, I've only started like 2 months ago.
Okay. Well, Bobby Jones is the one of the great legends of golf.
I know Ben Hogan, but I don't know any other legends really.
Bobby Jones created Augusta.
Oh, did he?
One of the guys who architect, Augusta. So this is Monty.
That was a computer. Well,
this is Colin. Somewhere. Right, yeah. But I don't know whose team he's on. Oh, it's me and Colin. That's all right. So it's me and Colin against you. So,
is it?
Yeah. So I get to choose which guy. So I'm going to take my shot from the... Oh, this is awesome. I'm going to take my shot. So then here's Jesper Parnevik. This guy's on your team.
Oh my god, he's just had a shit shot there.
Well, probably because we're on advanced, they're going to suck ass.
I didn't see your shot, though.
No, I'm watching your shot.
You're watching Adam Scott, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Strange, because I didn't see you take a shot. I only saw Monty take a shot.
God, I went late. So now it's going to give you an option on which ball.
Give
you an option on which one to take. You can click on it and it'll show you where the ball is at.
Let me see.
You obviously want to take yours because you hit the fairway. There we go.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, so now you're closer, so we go. We both hit. And then you choose the best shot of the next of your group.
Yeah.
All the way down. So. All right, so we got 186. A lot of wind.
Oh, actually, you know what? I did see her shot. It's just because, I remember now. Okay, cool. That's a nice shot.
Get up. Oh, that's a little short. Come on, Monty. Oh,
so
that's beautiful.
Cool that it automatically sort of puts us into teams.
Go, Monty. Yeah, I mean, I wish there may be a way to. But you said there wasn't a way to actually select them, but
no.
It'd be nice if there was. That's kind of weird. All right, we're definitely taking mine, Monty. You worthless piece of shit. All right, Jonny.
All right, here goes nothing.
A lot of wind. Put on breezy, making it tough for these AI guys. Yeah, I'm assuming because we're playing on advanced, they're probably not that good.
I overhit this, I think, by quite a lot.
Ooh, Jonny!
Yeah.
Well, let's hope Jasper can do something for your squad.
No.
Oh, he's a hacker! Oh my god, Jasper Parnevik!
I think I could do that better than that in real life.
Look at him.
Oh, dear.
He looks a little slow.
Right, so you know what's going to happen from here, obviously.
The rocket putt directly into the pit. Patented.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's. Let's see if Jasper's chipping.
Oof.
Hey, you get to take Jasper's shot this time. At least he contributed a little bit here.
Select shot. I'm liking this game mode, actually.
Yeah, it's great. I love Scramble. It's my favorite way to play golf. When I, we got buddies, and a couple weeks we have this thing we call. There's a golf course firehouse called Sherwood. And we call it the Sherwood title. It's our own thing. We get about 30 guys out there every year and play golf 18 holes, and then we go out to like the Hooters, which is like a bar with like the chick waitresses that just walk around like half dressed and eat wings afterwards. We've been doing it for like 20 years now, or 15 nice. Years now.
So it's tradition.
Pretty much. So it's really fun, and we try to play Scramble when we do that. It's a lot of fun. If you got good guys, if you have like 4 golfers that are. If you do a 4-man scramble and you got 4 guys that are decent golfers, that can shoot in the 80s, you can shoot, 10 under par in a scramble because all 4 guys hit the same shot.
You basically got two shots of each thing.
Well, 4, even if you do a 4-man scramble, which is normally what you would do. Everybody's got 4 shots.
Oh, really? Like 4v4?
Yeah. There was an option in this for that. 4v4. Really? Yeah. That'd be pretty odd. If we had eight guys online, we could do this with eight guys. Monty! Oh, and Jasper, look at that.
CPU players.
Well, he's got the short game, and you've got
Oh, look, it's Monty now, because he...
We tied that hole, so...
Yeah,
I think it switches on the tee. I think it switches on the tee. So basically, I'll always be... Well, it doesn't matter, because we each hit shots, so it doesn't really make a difference. Who hits first? This wind, like, it goes straight down, and then it switches to down to the right, and it, I guess I want to hit it, it switches, so then I switch it back, then I go back to hit it, and it switches.
Yeah.
Get down. Oh! Bobby Jones!
I guess it's realistic, bro, if it does that.
Oh, Monty's 14 feet? He's actually closer.
Let's see what this idiot does.
I'm pretty sure Bobby Jones is the guy that helped design Augusta. I'm almost positive.
You know what?
He was one of the greatest golfers of all time. But he was an amateur. He was never
professional.
He was awesome.
So 11 wins, so that's... Surely that's going to be too far. Okay. Let's try this shit. Slight draw. It's not good. I'll take that.
That'll work.
That'll work. Oh, Monty.
Monty!
Yes!
The man can putt!
Oh, I don't know which way the screen's going. Get in there. Oh!
Nice.
You all got a birdie there. Monty and his huge driver.
Yeah, he's teeing off again.
Yeah, this would be really fun with four people online, wouldn't it?
Oh yeah. That's why I wish Tim would want to try it out, because this is like how we used to play with all the guys and play the other Tiger on Xbox. It's a lot of fun playing all these game modes. Instead of just playing stroke play every time or whatever.
Yeah.
Go! I can't outdrive. Well, you know, Bobby Jones has like a 75 in every stat. So he's weaker than most people. He's a creative golfer.
Oh no, that's Monty, wasn't it? Yeah,
Monty. So.
Do you think I should try a par shot? I think I should.
Well, you got Jasper's great drives to help you out. He's been showing.
Slight pull. Oh god, that's going in the trees.
There it is.
Alright, come on, Jasper. Oh god, he's done the same. Not too bad, actually.
Well, Bobby Jones is the only player credited with a single season Grand Slam.
Right.
Which means he won the US Open, the British Open, the all four majors in 1 year.
The Masters?
Right, he won everything in 1 year.
Wow. And he was an amateur?
Yeah, he never really turned pro. I'm checking to make sure on that, because I'm pretty sure he never turned pro.
Do you not have to be pro?
He won seven professional, but you can play in tournaments as an amateur. Like, they have amateurs that play in the Masters now. They have like two or like five every year.
Yeah, but they don't get to use their handicap, obviously.
Well, they don't use handicaps in pro
sport, yeah, obviously. Tournaments. Yeah.
He won 13 major championships. Yeah, he's the co-founder of Augusta. And he's the best line for golf ever. Are you up?
Sorry. He's the best what?
So he's the best line. He says, competitive golf is played on a 5.5-inch course, the space between your ears. So basically saying it's all in your brain. It's all about being smart. I love it. It's a great quote.
Right, go. Oh, I'll take that.
Damn!
Which one will I choose? Mine at 5 feet or Jasper's at 48 feet? Let me think. Oh, Monty's just gone. Oh, what was that, Monty? It's not good.
Oh, it was different. It was the U.S. Open, U.S. Amateur, British Open, and British Amateur in the same year. The majors were different back then. But this was like 1931. This
guy played. Yes. Wow.
And he retired when he was 28 years old.
Oh, shit. I mean, look at the guy's trousers. It just says it all.
I know. Yeah, it says it all, doesn't it? He's old man. Old days.
So, yeah, apparently...
Oh, that wind is just going to destroy that ball.
Oh, yeah. Apparently the golf clubs make quite a wee bit of difference in this game. The ones you can buy in the shop if you're using your custom player. Like if you're a high tempo guy, you can get a stiff shaft and it'll play better for you. I'm sure it doesn't really have that much of an effect, but people were saying it does.
Oh, it matters, yeah. The Tiger games. If the clubs that you choose is how, yeah, their stats on the clubs. So as
they don't actually show you what they are though whenever you go to buy the club.
Oh well, maybe not.
Strange. It's weird.
Oh, stop.
Oh, that's so unlucky.
Come on, Monty. Oh, he's chipping.
He's chipping. There's no
chance. Well, I was on the fringe, so.
Wow.
Monty.
I'm actually going to play real golf tomorrow because it's a bank holiday over here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, we're going to do the full 18 lunchtime tomorrow. I'm hoping it's not going to rain, though, because it says the weather's forecast says it's going to rain.
Doesn't it rain all the time over there?
Yeah, pretty much.
Nice. So I haven't paid attention. What's the score here?
Well, we're up now, aren't we? Me and Jasper.
You guys are 2 under and we're 1 under. So it's not match play, it's stroke play.
It's not match play, no.
Stroke play based on the team. So, I mean, you guys are 2 under as a team, we're 1 under as a team.
Yeah. That's quite a lot of wind there. I was aiming on the very right hand side and that's gone still to the left.
Yeah, 11 wind, it's a lot of wind.
Oh my god.
I'm not playing it properly in this game.
Oh
wow, Jasper! Did he hit
Thank god.
He hit a driver? I wish you could see what his like line looks like when he hits it, because it looks like he's just hacking up there.
Yeah, I've got it on breezy, so. Yeah, that's a better line there.
Well, I saw
that
one
much was better.
There we go. 310. Bobby.
Nice.
Alright. I don't think you're going to beat that, my man. What are you taking so long for?
Not with a shot like that, anyway. I wonder, can you set the AI skill level?
Well, that's what I'm saying. I think maybe our skill level, since we're playing on intermediate, is probably our skill level.
Probably. That's a good point, actually.
So we're uphill a bit here. That's gonna be a tough shot, man. Went at the back up a hill. Oh, I yanked it. I yanked the crap out of it. Damn it. Get down.
Well, that looks alright.
Well, it's long. Ah, come on, Montgomery. Give me some lovin'.
I think that looks better. Oh, maybe not.
He's way long. I'm a lot closer. 37 feet. Alright, shoot. Didn't take advantage of you putting him in the rough.
Well, you don't know yet. See, I don't really know how much to add on for roughage. That's going to be in the bunker. Oh, no. Round about the same as you, I think.
Yeah, looks like it. I have to get a little closer.
Oh, this looks good. Oh. No, that's too heavy, actually. It's nice the way it automatically selects the one closest.
Alright, this is... I knocked this in. Come on, turn! Turn! Shit! That's going all the way down the hill. It's terrible. Come on, Ani. Come on. God, is he taking forever on your screen?
Yeah, he was taking a wee while. Fuck, Matt's terrible pod. Oh, wait.
No, that's breaking like a bitch. That's still short, but... Well, I got 39 feet, so... I hit it that far. So I guess we'll take his, even though it's downhill. His putt.
Stop!
No, that's a big hill. That's what happened to mine.
Yeah, that's gonna go down forever.
Going and going.
I think we're gonna have to... Oh my god, what's that?
The right spot, you gotta play a lot of break. Hit it soft. We didn't play as much breaking to try to hit it hard.
Actually, yeah.
Come on, Monty.
Oh, he nailed it!
Wow!
Look at this guy.
Jasper! He freaked out! He couldn't handle the pressure.
Oh my god.
It's all to Adam Scott.
There we go.
Oh, he ran
the fucking hole.
Wow.
Right.
The hole.
So what? Well, still. One.
You guys are 200. We're 100.
Slight draw, oh dear. It's not what I wanted on that shot. I'll take it. Oh, look at that shot. Oh, that's going in bunker.
Completely worthless off the tee.
Yeah.
They're good around the greens right now, but off the tee, they're just...
I think I should have picked Tiger.
Every trap possible. Both of them.
Monty's alright. That's pretty good.
Well, it's in the fairway, at least.
Means you can take a risky one.
Yeah, it is a par 5, but that's probably... Well, it is true, I could take a risky one.
You could take a real par shot here, because no, you've got a second option.
Wind in my face. I'll give it a shot. I hit a power shot. Go! Man, I barely was off that line. I mean,
yeah,
I was off it, but not much.
It's incredible, like, the power shot just, you know, you have to be literally straight as a fucking arrow.
It's okay, it's par 5 anyway. Wind in our face. Probably won't make it in 2.
What was that shot that he just...
not good.
Nice.
I think I'll take mine.
Yeah. Oh my god. Wow. just wow.
We should look at his stats when we're done and see if he's like completely god awful or something.
He's probably like fucking...
He's a real golfer. I know Jesper Barnovic. It's not like he's a made up dude who sucks.
Alright, so... Oh my god.
Should have played with the girls.
Should have. Still not sure the way to calculate these, you know?
Yeah.
Slow down. That was only 96% as well. It seems to be impossible to tell how much it's going to roll.
Yeah, but it doesn't roll like the golf club. The balls roll like crazy.
It's see, which one should I take? His actually looks like an easier putt. Mine looks a bit... Mine's closer by 1 foot, but his looks like...
You wanna, normally, you want to take an uphill putt. It's easier to make than downhill putts, normally. Unless it's just something really...
I think his is the uphill one, isn't it?
I can't see him. All I see is his ugly face staring at me.
I'll take his, just for shits and giggles, because he's really...
He needs confidence.
Pissed off at the moment. Yeah, exactly. Because I haven't selected any of the shots.
Well, you did. He won that first hole.
Well, that's true.
He made those putts and stuff, so... God, the wind took it from here that far.
That's like probably like 14 feet, is it?
I don't know yet. Come on, Monty, put it closer. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Or do that.
Is that nonsense? I got 13 feet. Good call. I'll take the 13-footer over the 40-footer. I don't care about the hill on that.
Well,
he's got the putt, though. He's got the short stick, man.
Oh, dear. I think he was just very happy that I selected his shot there.
I'll reward you with making his putt.
Yeah. Nice.
Bobby Jones. Looks nothing like Bobby Jones. Alright. Smooth. Jasper, do you hit a fairway? No. Oh, it's a par 3.
Green?
It's a par 3.
It's quite a long par 3, though, isn't it?
246 is a monster par 3.
Alright, so if I've got 10 miles an hour in my face, surely it's going to only knock off, like, about 10 yards?
Probably more than that, I would say.
What, 20?
Well, I don't know yet. I haven't really thought about it in this game, but...
Well, we'll see. I'm going to put my yardage at 266 instead of 246.
It's 20 yards, yeah.
So 20 yards, see what happens. I got a 100% pure, straight, good, and straight, so this is basically perfect to judge. It's going to be too long. Oh my god.
No, it's not. It's right on the hole.
Holy shit.
It's right on
so
the hole.
So it looks like that is the calculation.
2 yards.
Double your
2 yards per mile an hour.
Yeah.
That's
how
I do in the golf club too. And it was working.
Although
out.
It depends. Like if you're shorter distance, then less.
Right.
Surely it depends.
Of course.
It depends how long your ball is in the air.
Right. And it's downhill, which means it's going to go even. It was also downhill, yeah. 17 feet. So...
I just realized that, yeah.
I just that was a terrible shot. It's not good.
Not too bad, like.
I yanked it, but it didn't really yank as much as I thought. It's definitely long though.
Hopefully, Monty can.
Monty.
Hole in one.
Hit the ball on the green, Monty.
Oh dear, Monty.
Oh, Monty.
What a dreadful shot there, pal.
Oh, I gotta make this nonsense now? Oh my god.
49 feet putt.
It looks like it's breaking a little bit left or right at the bottom, but it's almost impossible to tell. And it's downhill 28 inches. So who knows how hard to hit this putt? I have no clue.
That's looking good. Oh my.
Oh!
God, I can't believe you missed that.
That looked like went over the hole almost. Come on, Monty.
Jeez, look at the angle he's taking.
I don't think Monty understands the concept of putting.
I don't think he understands the concept of golf.
He's actually shorter than I am. How is that possible? He's making fun of him. He did better than I did. But it looked like he was way off line, though. It wasn't over. I went over the hole. He went off to the right, but his putt was actually better than mine. So, money.
Oh, that's so weird.
2-shot lead for the bad guys.
For the bad guys. All right. So, I wonder if I can drive over that. bunker.
Do a power shot.
A power shot? It's a all pity day. I can't get him to play first.
All day. He...
I'm going to hit a power shot. Okay, let's do it. This is going to have to go over these trees. This is going to be embarrassingly bad. Oh my god.
What?
Bonker.
Plop.
Like, come on, Jesper. Oh my god, that's going to be in the bunker again, isn't it? Oh, that's
perfect. Oh, look at Jesper pulling something that out of his perfect. Ass. Wow.
He's been doing shit all game, too.
Yeah, he pulls it off when he needs to.
Oh, Monty's looking to go in the same line. This could be good as well.
Get over.
It's the bounce. Yeah, that's pretty good as well.
That'll play.
So that means you can do the risky shot now.
Well, I guess. No real need to, but... not going to really gain much for me. I guess I'll try a power shot normal anyway, just to see if I can get it right. Just a hair off to the right. I mean, a hair.
Oh my god, that's going to be perfect.
Actually got lucky, because the corner cut the right way.
Oh my god, what a shot.
Oh, Bobby Jones! 3 stayed. I'll take my 82 yards. That was about 50 yards closer than Ronnie's.
How far was the drive? 380?
No, it was like 315 only.
So I was just wondering. Alright, where did he hit? Oh, fuck. Way right. Terrible. See, this lie is going to kick it to the right a bit, so... don't think I should have to... move it that far to the right. Actually, I was wrong.
That wind's pretty strong.
Yeah. Stop. Well, I'm on a green, but further away, and he's... on the... It's a tough decision. I'm going to go with mine since it's on the green. Oh my god, this is perfect.
Oh,
I thought that was going to be hold there.
I could probably just skip Monty's shot, or was it?
Oh, there's Monty hacking away as usual.
I just hit next escape, I didn't see it.
Yeah, me too.
I'll take mine.
Alright, so...
might get a shot back here.
Did you get a gimme there?
No, the gimmies aren't on.
Oh yeah, of course. So
you got two chances. You can drill one. No. Jasper's hit some big putts, so.
He's chipping. What the fuck is he doing? What the fuck was that?
That's not a bad chip, actually. Now, this ain't match play, so you gotta make those putts. Oh, you're closer than we are.
Yeah, I'm pretty close.
Buddy time.
So we lost a shot there.
Got one back. I like to hear. I like to see.
That'll what do you call it? Serve me right for doing par shots.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Oh, that's nice.
So that right pretty. Middle, yeah? Get up a hill. 316, like a boss.
Very nice.
We're gonna hack this one at Monty.
At the tree, of course. Where else?
Into the.
Into the flora and fauna.
Monty.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm actually going to outdrive you. No, 316, that was the same as what you got, wasn't it?
Something like that, yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Oh, look at this guy, look at this guy.
Wow, he's in the fairway.
Yeah, it bunched off the tree.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
I didn't see that.
He hit the first tree, it was going way right, and then he hit the tree, and the tree kind of steered it back.
And it bounced it back, that's funny.
Yeah. Bloody fairways.
Alright, 15 feet uphill. Went in her back. Okay. Sit down! Wow, that's far than I thought.
It's really weird. Whenever like I'm seeing the computer play, it follows the ball automatically. But whenever I'm looking at you play, I have to like use the camera controls to see your ball flight.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's strange. Maybe if I reset my camera, maybe that'll work. All right, so that's strange. It's giving me a loft. All right, maybe it's because I have to do a pitch. Yeah, that's better. That's better. So if we do that, take it about there, yeah, that should be perfection. Or not.
Alright, Jasper, time for your short game to shine.
Oof. And he does it. Oh, that's a bit too rolly. He's closer. Okay. Oh my god, this guy's fucking brilliant.
Oh my god!
For the bird here. I was reading the Wikipedia there on golf scoring, and apparently you can go all the way down to like a condor.
Nice.
Like, it goes to albatross and then condor. Have you ever seen anyone getting a condor?
I've never heard of that.
It's like a 2 on a par 6 and a hole in 1 on a par 5.
Yeah, I've never, no. Alright, stop. Thank you. God, a steam alert popped up and I couldn't see my wind until it went away. Saying somebody came online.
Oh yeah, hit that.
That's a good ball.
Oh, nice drive. It looked like it was a bit of a draw.
Well, the wind's blowing that way. I just
hit it. Have you figured out how to do draws and fades in this
game? No, I don't think there's an actual like draw fade.
I think you just have to like hit it to the left
hit
or the
it
right.
Left and right.
The...
Yeah, I don't see a draw fade option. I think you can create a draw fade with your swing by swinging in out in like they do, but
I create it by accident normally.
I would just yank it. I guess I would just hit a little short or long before the accuracy. Jasper!
It's actually hitting a fairway. What's this? Oh, well, weird.
Maybe.
Weird.
Maybe. Weird. Maybe. Oh, you did.
Yes.
Under a tree.
Kind of want to do another par shot. Yeah, let's try. No, it keeps going left, even though I go perfectly straight.
Oh.
Oh my god, what shot was that?
You had a punch shot.
Yes.
He had a punch shot. That was a good shot, actually. He's under that tree. That's probably what you're going to have to do, too. Most likely.
Mm.
If you hit that normal, it might hit that trees, those tree branches. So he played a good shot.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
It's cool he's got all three guys on the fairway. Even though it's like Jasper just looks like he's about to hit a ball. He's not moving.
I'm definitely going to be playing Jasper's ball here.
Yeah, I would say. Alright, 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 alright. Hit hard, you idiot. Oh, that's a terrible shot. Kick right. Kick right. Kick right. Oh, that's actually not that bad. Perfect. Staying on the fairway. Alright, I'll take it.
Yeah.
I yanked it pretty bad. What you got, Colin? That's not bad, but you hit like a girl.
Yeah. That's going to be in the rough, is it? No.
No, he's stopped in the fairway, but he's like 50 yards behind me, yeah.
Oh, God, what's that? Could have gone for the green there. Come on, Jesper. Alright, so got 10 behind me there. And there's 8 feet up. Yeah, it's pretty fucking good. I'd say the way it is at the moment.
Could be good, it's online.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah, good ball.
Stop rolling.
What are we, 50 yards? So if I do this. Try to see if the wind takes it at all. Oh my god!
Oh god, what
I
was
hit
that?
A flop shot! It's supposed to go 45 yards!
Oh yeah, there's.
Oh, was that
I
feet?
Was gonna say. That's gotta be feet, yeah.
Oh, that's why. I'm an idiot. Ah!
Flopped it. Unlike Bermondi put it as well. He put it fucking miles past the hole. I bet he's gonna get this into.
Turn, Monty! I saw the line.
Yeah, it's slightly left to right, isn't it?
Well, it looks like left to right at the end, but right to left at the beginning. I don't think I played enough in the beginning. I play too much. Dang it! It's gonna hurt.
Yeah, dang we need it. To make this then. Hopefully, Jasper's
Jasper
up
never
first.
Misses a putt, so. From within 60 feet.
It's too hard. Oh, it's in anyway.
Wow, Rams at home. Oh, we're in trouble.
Monty plops it in.
We're in trouble, down two again. Damn it.
Okay, no more par shots because this is just it's too hard.
Too difficult.
That's perfect. Straight, pure 101%. Was that a driver I hit?
It looks like it.
265 yards.
You're into 10 mile an hour wind.
Yeah, but even still.
Well, that should take about.
Well, you're talking like 310, say, normally.
Well, yeah, but you're also uphill. Well, I don't
see what Monty does. Yeah, he's going to go past me easy. No, maybe not.
No, it's not. I can't see his yardage.
252.
Where did you see that?
It was right in the middle of my screen.
I didn't see it at all.
You can reset your cameras, and it should fix it.
That's okay. I hit that green.
So no, yours is gonna fly past mine.
No extra power. Yeah, it's only went 274. Wasn't like
yeah.
killed you.
Did you hit a par shot or was it?
Just no, I hit a perfect shot though. Green power and green accuracy. So. Very few of those I get.
Stay.
Stuck! Jasper.
6 feet, I'm at.
Alright. I hit that way too short. Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up!
No,
get
no,
up.
That's fine. Get up. It's definitely fine.
Get up! Get up!
It's too long.
Wow, it's too long. Oh, well, my math is
actually
all
perfect.
Fucked up. Yeah,
oh,
it was.
Oh, that's a good shot.
Wow, okay. Good ball.
Monty doing
Monte.
Knocking it out of the park.
Back of the green.
Oh, you're closer than me.
Yeah, I got 6 feet. Oh, you're 6 feet, yeah.
Get in there.
Rams.
Nice.
Sneaks it in.
Tell you what, man, we're doing well. -5 and -7.
Well, scramble, oh, yeah, it's easier. You should do well, but yeah, we're doing good.
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, though it's not like we're using many of their shots besides putts, really.
Yeah.
He's made a few putts for you. You used a couple of his putts. I used
yeah,
a couple
got,
of mine.
Got a couple
I think,
of nice ones.
So.
Okay, so that was 100%.
But they're pretty much
straight.
Worthless on drives.
Yeah.
And then everything else, really.
Adam Scott really is not a good driver. Jasper doing as usual. It'd be interesting to see what his stats are. I bet his short game on his putting is high.
Come on, wind, help me out. I pushed it. Come on, wind. Shit. Oh, we're in trouble. Come on, Monty. Hit a ball. Hit a fairway, man. Come on.
Oh, that
go.
Looks good. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Thank
that's
you,
flying,
Montgomery.
That's flying, volume.
Oh,
flying.
That's the man right there. That's
5 yards
boy.
Past nine.
Comes out big when needed.
Why is it going so far left?
Roughage.
Yeah, come on, get a better one than that.
Good luck, Jasper.
Oh, he's hit it beautiful.
Really?
He's hit it absolutely beautiful.
What's going on, man? He's supposed to shank everything, but it's
he's supposed to hit wood every time.
Exactly.
Oh, we're both the same distance, but he's in the fairway, so obviously going to take his.
He took Collins' drive. I think one of the first times I haven't gone first in a while on a shot like this. What are you hitting that, old man?
Colin, maybe he needs glasses.
It's possible. Well, you know what? Now I see why. Okay, it's a long hole. We're still three
yeah,
or four out. Wind in our face. We weren't really gonna make it over that bunker, so. But he still could cut the corner a little bit better than that.
Ah, yours is nice.
Not as good as Jasper's. Oh, it is better than Jasper's.
Yeah, it is, just by a couple of...
Jasper. With a name like that.
Oh, this looks to be perfect. This looks to be... Oh my god.
What's going on with Jasper Parnabek?
Oh my god.
Look at this guy. He woke up. He must have hit his head on something.
Well, I'm not going to be able to beat that, that's for sure. I'm just going to take a whack at it. Oh, that was shit. 23 inches.
That's pretty crazy.
Montgomery's going to have to do some stuff for you, because so far, he's been doing shit all.
It. Come on. Well, he used his drive on this hole, which was helpful, but not really as helpful as it could have been as
a par
5.
Oh, look at that. I mean, like, look at
oh,
that.
Oh, my lord.
That is just... Hide your kids.
Hide your kids.
Yeah.
Get... Ooh. Oh, my God.
Unlucky. Come on, Monty. Get one in.
Come on, Monty.
He just hits it straight, and it doesn't even...
Do you even look at the brig? Are you too old to bend down and look at the green?
Oh.
Shit. Get it there. Now we're in trouble.
Yes, Jasper.
Oh, we're gonna need you. We need you guys to like have a major meltdown. We need like a triple bogey or something.
Oh, look at this guy. This looks kind of like a shot. Pretty good. Can't complain about that, really.
I guess it's Jesper.
Jesper, yeah. Right, so it's downhill 34 feet, so that's, say, 11 yards. So 119. Yeah, I'd say that'll probably be.
Put one close, guys. Put one close.
I don't know which one to pick. Let's see. Mine's probably better, actually. Yeah, I'll take mine.
Oh, Monty, sorry. You go first. Yeah, good thing.
God, Monty.
Back of the green asshole. Wow, this wind, man. Have enough.
That's gonna be short.
Have enough. Damn it! I needed that.
Very nice shot.
I needed that. I needed to hit the green there.
Well, he just sort of...
That's not bad.
It's not too bad.
Left a downhill putt, though. He went for it, though. He went for the hole, so... Ram this in the... Hit the freaking pin. Oh, whoa, God, boy. That's what I like to see. Keep going. Keep going. Jasper with the wedge. Good ball. Miss it, Jasper. Miss. Fuck you, Jasper. Man never misses a putt.
No.
And up with a par as well.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, six holes left.
Yeah.
Okay, Jasper's back to his old habits.
He had a shot of steroids for only about 3 whole steroids there.
He basically just plays chip and putt. Pitch and putt.
Yeah. It's a par 4, 501? Yeah, it is. Wow, a long par 4. Heart.
Still only getting 290 yards. Obviously gonna pick mine.
Come on, Wynn. Help me out. Help me out. Help me out. Help me out. That'll work.
Oh, that's definitely gonna help you.
I think, unless it does some nasty kick to the right. Stop. 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 Yes. It's as close nice. To the fairway, as rough as I can get without being in it. Monty! Monty had a good ball.
Yeah, not too bad.
I might have to. Okay. Alright, I hit escape. You say it doesn't really speed it up that much. I'm still looking at him. Here we go, now I can choose.
It's because it's to do with me as well. Both of us press escape.
Ah, okay.
Do you know what I mean? Right, so 200 and up. Scott.
Level.
Alright. This is gonna be good. That'll be good. It's not too bad.
It's pretty good. Definitely make
green and regulation, what does that mean?
That means you hit a par 4 in 2 shots.
Okay, so only in par 4s you get
par,
that then?
No, par 5 in 3 shots or par 3 in 1 shot. The goal is to hit it and have a birdie putt. That means you hit green and regulation.
Looks a good one as well.
That looks pretty this good from this camera good. Angle.
Although it could bounce too. Oh my god, what a play. Shot. What a shot. Monty, sit down.
Hey Monty, go get me some tea. Why don't you?
Yeah, just
wow, he just like hooked one in there. I don't think it's gonna have enough oomph. Not a bad shot really.
No.
For Monty, 40 inches. You got a nice putt. I can't, like, anytime I have a nice shot, you happen to be getting the same.
Oh my god.
Oh, don't worry, Jasper, I'll knock it in. You know that.
Oh, I didn't.
Oh, Jasper! What happened? Oh, Jasper.
Oh, bloody dog.
Oh, I almost missed that.
Oh my god, that looked like it was gonna miss. I wonder at the end, does it say what our individual scores would have been?
Probably not.
Although, there is none.
There's no way to know, because you don't use all our shots.
Or how many shots that you took of yours, and how many took of your, you know, the computers.
It might, but probably not. Alright. Oh no! Really? Wow.
In the bunker?
That's not good.
Oh, and Monty's looking to go the same route.
Monty. Oh, actually, he's better than me.
Oh my god.
Oh, Monty! Go on.
Oh my god.
Monty! My friend and long confidant.
Right, Jasper.
Time to show your stuff, Jasper.
No.
Kind of like, my name is Jasper, you idiot. Every time you call me Jasper, I'm gonna hit a bad shot. I keep calling him Jasper, too. But it's J-E, so I'm assuming it's Jasper.
Jasper is, it's Jasper, yeah.
I mean, it would make sense. And this day is some kind of weird way they pronounce shit. Look at the T's all over the greens. Very nasty. These people don't spin up after themselves. Oh, gonna
leave a couple tough putts. Oh,
Monty coming in strong. Looks like we may get another one back. Unless there's some magic here at the short sticks. Adam Scott, not quite man enough to get it there.
No.
Hit it like a wee girl. Of course.
This.
Jasper! This. Oh! Come on, Monty, you're gonna don't stick this on me. Make it. Make it. No! No! You're my teammate, man! My boy!
Did you see how much break he gave that?
Oh, it's breaking. It's breaking. No!
Yes. Yes, thank God for that. I thought you were gonna go another one up.
Oh my god! I should've.
Can't have that.
I should've went. Unbelievable. Put too much brick, I didn't put enough.
Oh, Monty's hit one up the middle.
Yeah,
oh, beautiful.
It's like I put that ball there and you can't make it. You missed the putt too, Monty.
For Very nice. That's gonna go way far further.
All right. It's all right. Par five. Let's hit this and see. Get an eagle and work our way.
Right, Jasper. Oh my God, what's he gone and done?
What has he gone and done?
It's actually not too bad. It looked to be way worse.
Are you getting watchdogs?
Yeah.
You are?
Definitely. Yeah, whenever it comes out. My God, what am I doing?
It comes out like tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to buy it.
I got a pre-order, so this should start. Hopefully they do a preload on Steam. I can just start installing or download it early.
Oh, yeah?
They should. It's a big game.
The online play looks quite interesting on that game. Have you seen any of it?
No, I haven't looked at anything, really. I just know I want it. I try not to look at games, because then it ruins it for me.
No, right.
Kind of weird like that. Like anything that's a story-based game like this, I don't want to see shit. I mean, I've seen clips and a couple, like a trailer, so I'm like, oh, okay, that looks pretty cool. So,
yeah.
Oh, boy. Adam Scott has gone completely mental on 15.
Yeah.
Everybody's going for two on this. We need an eagle here. We gotta go for it. Monty probably doesn't have the balls to do it, so I gotta try. Be the club.
Oh, in the bunker.
Be the
that's
club.
Definitely in the bunker.
Be the club. Be the fucking asshole. I didn't play asshole. The hill. I didn't play the hill. If I would have added about 8 yards to that.
As well.
If I would have added 8 yards.
Actually,
or so.
You know what? This is gonna be good. That's gonna be in the bunker. So you're both in bunker.
Par five. We need it. They're giving me. Oh yeah, my shot's better. Easier bunker shot, I think.
Oh, Jasper, get that off. Oh,
Jasper.
Terrible shot.
Jasper, what is your problem?
Right, so I'm doing a...
Who's flopping? Man is flopping.
I don't think I'm going to flop from here, because it's too short.
Man's not flopping.
No. I might do a... What's a high spin? Have you ever tried that?
No. I think it's more of a farther shot, isn't it?
No, not a punch.
I need to get a stroke. You get a stroke penalty for time management. Can't get there.
Right, okay.
How do you get this
game? I'm not gonna putt from there. That's just silly.
No, do it. I'll see what happens.
No, that was terrible.
Oh, God, you're just trying to give this to me last couple holes. I wasn't able to take a stroke last hole.
Why is it saying that his shot's better and it's 46? No, I'm going to select mine.
What is this nastiest they're giving me?
What a nice shot.
That'll play. Come on, Montgomery. Put one
Mr.
in the
Beige.
Hole. Put one in the hole. Put one in the hole, you sucker. How's it looking? Looks good.
Yes.
Oh, no! Damn
still
it.
Got one up though. No, you can all go for that.
Two up with three to play. Well, we're not playing stroke, but two strokes.
So something ridiculous has to happen then between the next three.
Oh well, that's not going to help our cause.
Oh, God.
Oh my God.
That's in the shrubbery.
Come on, Monty. Well, if you get pars and I get birdies, we're good.
Oh, he's had a brilliant one.
It seems like a lot of times if I hit a bad one, he hits a good one. Like
he hits a good one, yeah.
Help, you know. So that's nice of him.
fucking tree.
I think Adam's getting tired here.
Yeah, I keep drawing it for some reason.
Fatigue.
What was that shot?
Jesper, you guys are just trying to let me back into this. And I won't, I can't take, well, last one you birdied, so I can't say that.
Oh, no.
You're in trouble. I can't even see you.
Oh, my dear. Oh, fucking dear.
Oh. That's what Jesper we needed.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, no.
That's what I should have done. Yeah,
we still had to play out. This is a par 4. So you still got it going from there. Wow, look at Monty left. This is not good. We might not be able to get to the green either. He's got to punch it too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is not what I want. Shit. Well, I can play it out. Try to hook it, try to hit it a little early. Turn.
That's gonna be a really nice shot.
Turn.
That's a brilliant shot.
Oh, shit.
Oh, nice.
I'll take it. I played a draw, kinda.
Okay, Jesper, you're meant to be good at these type of shots. Don't be letting me down now.
Well, nice spin back. Not much. Need to make our putt. You hear me, Monty? Monty, come here. You're standing over there. Come by me.
Spin back. No, not that much. No.
You can't ask one thing and then take it back. You can't ask that much from the golf gods. This is not a putt that's really, I would deem, makeable, so.
That looks pretty straight.
Yeah, my hash.
That right to left?
Yeah, it's definitely right to left. What a putt!
What a putt. Jesus Christ.
Baba Jones.
Yes,
nice putt. Wow, so I can't believe you got a par on that hole after that nasty
after all that terrible play.
Get over that tree, then. There you go. There you go.
Nice.
That'll play. 302 chops. Turn. Nice ball, Monty. Yourself. But we won't be using yours, I don't think, my fellow. Only 10 guys behind me. Jesper.
Looks good. That's very good.
Wow, Jesper. Pulling it off when you need to, as usual.
Very, very good.
Man.
So yeah, I can't seem to hit more than 280 off the driver now. It's strange.
Don't go too far.
That looks very good.
That's too far. Damn it!
Ouch.
I I knew it was going to be long. I tried to play less club.
Monty's balls it up as well. Look at that.
Well, it's not bad. It's putt. Two out of mine. 42 feet.
We've got a tree in our way.
You can go over that. Or through it. It!
Oh, Jesper, what are you doing
through
to me?
It. I'm going through that tree.
What are you doing to me?
I'm Jesper Panovic. Sleezed me nothing.
This is going to be really hard. Well, I wonder if I can use a pitching wedge and put lots of loft on it. Can try this. Yes, that's what I want. Didn't get there though, did I? Did. That's all right.
Oh, nice ball.
Pretty good.
Wow, that'll work. Ah, we're in trouble, Monty.
Oh, this is going in. Or not. I thought it was going to break.
God, that's hard. It looks like it's not really doing much.
Looks pretty straight to me, although it looks
does,
like it might go.
But it looks like there's little marks.
Left to right, maybe?
I don't know. I mean, it's hard to tell. I mean, maybe it's hair. No, it did go left to right. Dang it!
Yeah, I thought it was a bit left or right. Now this is a bit left or right, I think.
You make this, we're done.
Oh no.
Mm.
Come on, Jasper, you got it.
Mm.
What is this? Jasper.
Mm. So we're still down one, going into the last hole. Par four. Get going.
Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. Okay, Monty.
Wow. Well played, Monty.
Like he's going to be behind a tree.
It'll come alive in the end. Hopefully your next shot's better.
Jasper's following him and seem rude.
We found a new scramble partner.
Why am I keeping... Oh, this has been the same for the past, like, 6-7 shots. Every time, it's a draw.
That is what I like to see on 18.
This is gonna be... This is gonna be the end.
This is the end. Beautiful friend.
Shit, can I hit a different club out of this?
This is the end.
Can I actually hit a 3 iron? The end. You can't hit any other shot except for sand out of the sand. What was that?
And the end.
Oh, we've just lost because of my fucking drive.
This is the end.
My own. Well, that's just embarrassing.
The end. Well, you never know what can happen here. My win. Blow it. Safe ball.
Oh, that's a nice shot.
Come on, Mate. Put it within me. Come on. What the hell are you aiming?
Well, it's safe to say that Monty's the worst player in this game.
Jesus! He's trying to hit on the road every time. He just wants to leave. If I put it by the cart path, I could just walk into the clubhouse and have a...
Right, Jasper, get it in the fucking hole.
Wow, that looks nice for Jasper.
No, it's too far right.
Is it?
Not enough.
It looks like it's turning.
Fluid.
That's the best shot. Got a lot of water in front of that green. Just saying. That looks good. That may be good? Maybe long? No, it's not long. That's duck!
That's pretty much exactly what I wanted.
Alright, we gotta make this putt. Oh my god!
Oh Jesus.
We're not making this putt.
You never know. Monty could come out of nowhere.
Look at this. Oh, Monty. Monty, my ass. Monty couldn't make it.
That there putt's about 10 foot to the right.
This is insane. Whoa!
Oh my god, that is such a putt.
Poppy Jones! Now you have to make it.
Now I have to make this or we lose.
Yeah. Basically.
No. Damn, oh! I can't believe that.
Jesper!
Cannot believe that.
Jesper. Ah!
What's he doing?
Oh! What's he going? Jesper completely flipped out! You can't ever believe what just happened! Jesper completely
flipped out! That is so fucking funny.
What happened?
I can't believe we lost because of the fucking drive on that course.
Did we lose? All I say is selected player.
No, wait. Me and Jasper lost.
Yeah, we shot 9 under,
you shot 8 under. Oh, I can't believe that. We messed up on the last hole.
Unbelievable.
That was actually a really entertaining game. I enjoyed that.
That was.
We got to do more...
Bit.